this is a Cuban cichlid. I just got this guy a couple days ago. And then this is his partner. I'd say they're both about 2.5 to 3 inches apiece, you know, both. So, it's going to take a while, but I think it'll be cool. So, I got a male and a female. We'll see what happens.